first run. Again, just being more aggressive with everything, getting closer to those cones is critical. You do have kind of a square braking profile. I want to see you get up to that high pressure and then start to balance that. That'll help you keep weight on those front tires without over slowing at the apex. Okay, Ron, so try to balance those brakes a little lighter for you throughout the corner. For our third run here, guys, try to step it up a little bit. If you want to try something out with a different line, maybe a little different approach, this is the time to do it. This is our practice. This will be our third and final run throughout this. Again, try to step it up. Make sure that you get up into that second gear. Rev that first gear all the way out. Go up to second here on our front straightaway, and then just maintain that second gear throughout. All right, Bill C, whenever you're ready. Great job there, Gary. I like what I see. I see you balancing on those brakes, nice heavy acceleration once you work your way out of the corner and maintaining that a little longer. It's a way to listen to the feedback, and it did save you about a second and a half off. So it's a 29.50 as your best time there, Gary. So great job. Way to make a nice improvement. Bill E., whenever you're ready. And Mark, come on up. You open the steering, get back on the throttle. Opening, accelerating, 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 and back on those brakes, nice and firm, and starting that balance. All right, great job out there. Overall, saving ourselves some good time there, Bill. Unfortunately, I do see a cone down. It's one of the last cones. And one of the final corners there just clipped it right before we crossed the finish line. Your run was a 28.60, so very, very fast run. Definitely improving a lot, but with that 2 second time penalty, takes you to a 30.6, which still is your best run, but definitely with a 2 second time penalty hurts you a good amount. I see Jordan just picked that cone up for us, so Mark, when track is clear, whenever you're ready.